tutorial. Okay, so first is the warrior swing, at least I call it that. I'm not sure what it's called, and I'm going to show you two variations of it, okay? So you're going to start holding your hoop with your thumb forward, put it on the side of your body. I'm not sure you're going to hear anything, but that's okay. You can just watch. If you don't hear, just watch. So point with your thumb backwards, okay? Hold the hoop tight. From here, we're going to lift our hand up, thumbs point up, and oh my god, the drums are going to stop. Rotate it around, okay? So from the front, I'm going to lift my thumb up, and I'm going to let it drop down to the other side. It's going to face the back, and I'm going to lift it back up, drop it down, and put it here to face the back. So all you're going to do is point your thumb up, drop it down, and face the back on the opposite side of your hip. So once you go down, you can speed up a little bit. You know, you can do a little woo-woo-woo dance while you do it. Have some fun with it. A little variation. So if you got this, what you can do is put a hand in front of you, thumb points to the side. So we're going to do the same thing, but instead of thumb pointing backwards on both sides, it's going to point to the opposite side of where you're holding your hoop, the hand you're holding your hoop in. It's going to go to the front and the back of your body. So from the front, you're going to lift it up. Drop it back, and again here, thumb points to that side, right, lift up, and now thumb points to that side. So it's going to look like this. And from here, if you want a little bit more intense variation, what I sometimes like to do is, instead of doing it here, lift it up and do it up high. So we kind of got interrupted by a call, sorry, but we are back here. And special thanks to the cameraman, girl.
So
welcome.
Here, smoking. Yeah, you are being the productive one, I'm being the professional chiller with the cigarettes and the beer.
Yes. So special thanks to Mala for bringing the vibes and bringing the camera skills.
Okay. So we were at Special High Up Edition. So basically you do the same thing, but instead of putting it up here, just literally lift up your arm. And do the same movement with your wrist. So this one is a little bit more dancey. You can go a little bit more with the flow. And you can also switch in between the two. Ooh! And I have a special bonus. So if you made it till the end of the video and you keep watching, guess what? Special bonus for you. Okay, so it's a normal warrior swing, like la 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 la, you know, just doing your thing, doing your warrior swing. And then all of a sudden you're gonna pull the hoop, you're gonna open it up, and you're gonna jump through. So, doing it again, right? A little bit faster. Jump through and keep going. So from the side, open up. So when I bring my hand up, you can choose whatever side is better for you. And open it up. Make sure it's not slanted, but it's nice and open. And I jump through. From here, I keep lifting it up. Circle open, and I can go back to my warrior swing. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed the first hoop tutorial. There'll be many more to come. So if you want to see more, make sure to subscribe. And I'll see you soon.